Cadets.
Hello, fellow space cadets. I'm Captain Kiki Sky of the spaceship Wi-Fi. This week, we're learning about time. On the planet Earth, humans usually tell time by looking at a clock. And in today's experiment, we're going to use things we already have to make our very own clock. There are lots of different kinds of clocks. And today, we're going to make a kind of clock called a sundial. It's a good idea to find a grown-up who knows how to tell time to help you with this experiment. First, you will need a paper plate. Second, you can print out the Space Cadet's clock, or have a grown-up help you make the paper plate look like a clock. Remind them that a clock has 12 numbers on it. And whichever way you've made your paper plate look like a clock, you can decorate it however you want. I'm using a blue crayon to decorate mine because I just like the color blue today. Cut it out and attach it to your paper plate with a glue stick or tape. Next, you will need a pencil or a drinking straw. Make a hole in the middle of your paper plate and stick the pencil or the straw inside so that it sticks straight up. This is the part that will help you tell time. Secure your pencil or drinking straw to the plate with tape if you want to be sure it stays in place. And now is the amazing part. Take your brand new sundial clock outside and put it in the sun. Tell your grown-up that the number 12 on the clock should be facing north. The sun will make a shadow based on where it hits your pencil or your drinking straw. And whichever number the shadow hits, that's what time it is. Look at my sundial clock. It is telling me that it is 2 o'clock. Try out your own sundial clock and let me know what time it is where you are. See you next time. It was so much fun learning about time with you. On behalf of the Space Cadets, I'm Captain Kiki Sky. Up, up, and away we go!